As advised by the technician of Smog, we should need to run the vehicle 50 miles per hour at 10 minutes. We try it for 4 times, but we cannot achieve the catalyst to be okay. So we ask Honda agent to what is the correct procedure, and they told us that it should be 55 miles per hour and it should be at least 30 minutes drive. Okay, thank you. This is the OBD that we buy from Amazon to monitor the catalyst if it is okay as we drive the vehicle. Okay, so far so good. We attain the speed and it says the catalyst is okay. That's why we recommend to any of the any driver or owner of the car that has the same problem to buy this OBD from Amazon, and it is only $40. Okay, because you need to pay around 70 or 75 for nothing, because it failed. Okay. Having the car for 55 miles an hour, around 35 miles, it is okay. The catalyst is okay, and you will see while we are monitoring on the you can view it on the video that the catalyst is okay as we drive the car. Okay, thank you. Now it is okay, the smog test is okay. Yeah, you will see on the certificate. Okay, thank you.